So I'm back here in my old town of Rose Citizens, Rose City, and they released their Christmas update. For this update, there's daily gifts, come back every day to open a new gift, each with a chance to be the legendary Slayer car. Ooh, it's kind of like Adopt Me, opening up presents, randomizing your gifts. New limited and seasonal furniture. There's a new house, the Craftsman. New limited winter clothing and more updated food models. So it's been a while since I've been on this game again. I always like to come back to this game from time to time to see how much it, like, you know, evolves. And so far I'm seeing lots of improvements. Like, as you can see, the money on the screen. They updated their graphics and stuff, which is really good. And I bought 10 gifts. I kind of like started, I actually came into the game just looking around and stuff, but I felt like, you know what, let's make an episode on this. So hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we are, whoa, wait, did they update that? Whoa, they updated that. Oh my gosh. Now I'm not gonna just be bouncing anymore. Everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're back here in Rose City, Rose Citizens. But yeah, so we are here in the game and we are gonna check out the whole Christmas update. So it is winter. They got a lot of graphic updates. If you over here, oh wait, you actually do get like an igloo. 7% chance for igloo, 5% chance of, I don't know what that is, 1% for that sleigh car. So that's really interesting. Oh ho ho, are there any presents for me? Yes, that depends. Have you been good this year? It's been a tough year, Santa. Print, please. Okay, sure, why not? I'll just stand here. You need to put a shirt on. It is winter, my friend. No problem. Have a nice day. Okay, so yeah, I've opened up a gift already. Your next present will open in 3 hours. But I went ahead and went to this Grinch over here. There's a Grinch here, and he's selling presents for money. So that's really good. They gave him like a character, like sell gifts and stuff. So you can just go ahead and buy the car for 2,000 Robux. You can buy 10 gifts for 200 and get a chance to get the Slayer from the presents. 3 gifts for 75 Robux and 1 gift for 25 Robux. So the prices are not too bad. They're a little iffy, but you can come back every three hours, I believe. So that's pretty good. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and just open up some gifts here. I got some presents. Let's go ahead and open these up. I'm so tiny. Look at me. Ooh, you get like these furniture items too. All right, let's keep on opening up gifts. I hope I get the car. The car looks cool. Okay, we got a large coffee table. All right, let's go ahead and get some. I learned English with you. Aw. Okay, let's open up some more presents. I keep getting furniture. I mean, I like furniture. I'm grateful for furniture. Why is this guy running with a gun? Oh my god, you better put that away, sir. Put that away. This Christmas. It's not Christmas anymore. I want the Slayer. I want the Slayer. I think that's what it's called, the Slayer. I'm just gonna keep opening up gifts. It's like a 1% chance. Like, what are the odds of getting it? I don't know. Terrible. I might as well just, I should just totally buy it. It's limited, right? It's a limited vehicle. Maybe I should just go ahead and get it. Okay, we're gonna buy it now. We're gonna get this car because why not? Okay, we got it. Woo, we got the car. All right, let's go to our inventory. Or actually, we have to spawn it. So let's get the car. Spawn Slayer. Look at this. Look at this vehicle. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't have the music on right now. Whoa! When you drive it, it makes sleigh bell noises. Okay, this was totally worth it. This is totally worth it. It has unique sounds that come with it, and it looks cool. And I'm so short, it doesn't look like someone's driving. It looks like a ghost is driving this car. I love this! Wait, can I just buy the, hold on. I know there's a new house, right? Where's the blueprints? 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 This guy's creeping me out. He's just following me everywhere. Oh, the Craftsman. Oh, that's the house. All right, so yeah, we got the new car and we're just gonna go to the bank and get some monies because I left money in here to get more money. Hello, Jose, I'm back for my money. Thank you, collect all of this. There we go, but we got 29K now, so that's pretty good. Okay, so let's just go around town real quick. I'm gonna look at all the new things. So we got snowmen, we got candy canes. I know Christmas is over, but like this game, you know, it still has a Christmas update, so I'm gonna just mess around with it. Wait, there's L's names. Eggnor, Xavier, and Peppermint. Okay, maybe the sleigh noise can get a little bit crazy. So yeah, everything's just updated for the holiday seasons. Rose City High School. Wait, there's a new high school? What? Look at this place! Wait, I've never been here before. When was this happening? $10 an hour for a student job. Wait, you can open the doors by pressing the buttons now too. You don't have to like click on the doors. I mean, you can still click on them, but you can press the buttons too. Wow, Rose City High School. Taking a look at everything. So these are the bathrooms. This is the nurse office. Let's go grocery shopping. Oh yeah, so that's what the front looks like. I love how every place is like festive. You got the Christmas wreaths and stuff, like Christmas garlands. icicles off the gas station thing. Oh, I need to get gas. Oh my gosh, let me get some gas. Car not found. Okay, maybe you need to go the other way. Oh, is the gas tank this way? Oh, it is this way. Oops. One moment, let me just, Oh my god, I'm so good at driving. Wait, why am I so bad right now? Oh my god. And then we go and fill up the gas. It's gonna go... A-dunk! Look at that! Ain't that cool? Yay, we're full on gas now. Nice. I mean, I could have gotten it cheaper from the presents, but I don't want to risk it, so I just bought, you know, directly. Why not? You know, why not? What is this place? Oh, that's a police station, right? Yeah, I forgot about that. They also have like a mini water park here. And then we're gonna go back to our house and take a look at all the build objects. Ooh, is that the new house? The craftsman house? Ooh, I wanna take a look. Hold on, let me spawn mine real quick. Ooh, okay. Spawn our contemporary home, one of the other newest houses a while ago. I'm gonna go and see this person's house. Wait, I'm gonna just look through their windows. That's totally not creepy at all. Oh, they're right here. Hi there. Can I go inside your house? I want to take a look before I buy it, you know? I want to... Wow, she decorated this house really nicely. Wow. I can sleep in her bed. If it's close to the window, I can sleep in the bed. Wow, they decorated it really nicely. Okay, I might have to buy it. Okay, well, this room's kind of empty. But that's nice. They got a fireplace, a dining room, that's the kitchen. Ooh. This person's buying on inside their house, too. Wait, is this the house, too? Oh, this is the same house as well. They left the door open. Oh my gosh, I can finally take a look before I buy it for myself. Okay, so yeah, this would totally be a kitchen area. This is like a little living room, I guess. Maybe a bedroom in here. All right. Ooh, wait, this could be a big old living room. Definitely like a bedroom or a closet or something. Whoa, this is actually a really nice house. Hey, let me out of your house. Is this Alex person's house? Hey, can I get out? Hey, you wanna let me out, friend? You wanna let me out? Thank you. All right, so we go to the Christmas section, the snowflake wintry looking thing. We can buy ourselves a Christmas tree for $240, which is a really nice price. I like that. But the decorated one here is a fancy one, $770. I can buy this. There's also a seasonal fireplace, $9,000. Pretty expensive. A sleigh bed. Ooh, wait, I want this. Candy cane path lights. Let's buy like 5 of those. There's some wreaths and stuff. Maybe like, I'm gonna buy a bunch of those. Decorated wreath. Let's buy 3 of those. There's some holiday hanging lights. I really want the fireplace, but that's super pricey. And I think that'll be good for now. How much is the, other house? $45,000. That's actually not too bad. Maybe I'll get it next time I come back. I'm a very good driver. All right, guys. I'm a very good driver. All right, I'm here to buy my face from the store. Get some surgery.
Surgery.
Okay, I like to buy some clothes. All right. I don't think they have it. I think I bought... These are all the faces you can buy. What do I do now? We saw the Christmas furniture objects. We saw the presents. We got the new sleigh car. There's a new house, but I can't buy it because I'm broke for that. Oh, updated food models. Okay, hold on. Okay, there's one last thing I need to take a look at, and it's the updated food models. So we're gonna see how different those look now. Let's go back to contemporary. Oh, I gotta put some more stuff down. Wait, why? I bought these things, but didn't, like, put them down. Let's put some snowmen, like, outside along the way. Like, welcoming you to our wonderful home. Wow, so pretty. Okay, we have a Christmas tree. I don't know where to put this. Maybe you can put it right here. We got some presents to put under the tree. Your name here. What, you can change the name? From Santa Bread. Oh my gosh, you can do that. That's so cool. But yeah, we're just gonna put a bunch of, like, the same old color presents. I don't care if it's not Christmas anymore right now. It's just the day after Christmas. We can still celebrate it. Oh, there's a sleigh bed. Oh my god, hold on. Which room do I want to put that in? Okay, let's store this. And we're gonna put the sleigh bed in here. Look at that sleigh bed. That's crazy. Let me sleep in it. Oh my gosh. This is awesome. I bought 2 Christmas trees. I'll just put one in this room too. Why not? Maybe put a couple. Wow, that's a big old present. Okay. There's some lights. Ooh, these lights are actually really nice. Let's put some here. My house is so festive. You know what? My house looks a lot more cheerful because it was so plain before. It still is kind of plain. Wait, I should have put a Christmas tree right here. What am I doing? Wow, I need to buy more of those. Those are brilliant. Now my house is more festive. Okay, let's go and take a look at the food now. We're gonna go ahead and open this up. What should we make for Christmas? Gingerbread cookies. Oh, gingerbread cookies. I have to go grocery shopping. Okay. We gotta go grocery shopping because I need to make gingerbread cookies. Oh my god. Ah, gingerbread cookies. Gingerbread cookies. La 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 la. Gingerbread cookies. Grocery shopping at the supermarket. My driving is terrible. What's new? Okay, so we need to grab sugar and just buy a bag of sugar, like a bunch of these. And then we need flour. Like, what else do we need for gingerbread cookies? Christmas cookies too? Okay, we gotta get stuff for Christmas cookies as well. Okay, we need cinnamon. What is that? I don't know what that is. Probably need butter. Definitely need butter. So let's get some butter. Oh, here it is. Right here. Pumpkin. Pumpkin. You put pumpkin inside gingerbread cookies? Wait, this ain't my house. Oh, there we go. It's loaded. I was like, what? Gingerbread cookies, you need flour, sugar, pumpkin, and butter. Oh my god, look! How long is this gonna take to cook? And next thing we wanna make is Christmas cookies. Ooh, look at those. Wow. Oh my gosh, look at those cookies. Wow, look at those. They're like frosted cookies. Mmm, delicious Christmas cookies. Okay, let's eat the gingerbread cookies now. I can't see them. How about now? You know what? I'll just eat this air. It's fine. We can't see the Christmas cookies. Oh no. I remember that being milk and pumpkin spice and maybe egg. Oh, wait, is that it? Was that eggnog? Oh, it is eggnog. All right, wow. I'm so good at this. Oh, this is gonna take a while to cook, actually. That's gonna take a while to make. In the meantime, we can just explore our house or something. Yeah, look at that. Gonna sit outside. We can go swimming now. We don't like walk through the water anymore. We can just swim. Look at my eggnog. It's got whipped cream on it. It's got like a little cookie straw, sort of. Maybe like a cinnamon. It might have actual cinnamon. That might be actual like a stick of cinnamon or something. Maybe it's a cookie straw. I don't know. But yeah. That could also use some work. But you know what? We crunched it up. We ate the glass. From the noises. I just want to make cookies, basically. There's probably other, like, new foods or something, but I just want to make the cookies and the eggnog. What in the world? That's creepy. But yeah, I believe that is it for this update. I might have missed out on some things, but we did decorate our house. We saw the new present thing. Like, you know, you can get gifts. There's a new sleigh car. I think we did most of the update in this, so yeah. But anyway, guys, if you did enjoy this episode, make sure to give it a big old thumbs up. And if you guys want to continue watching any other Roblox videos on the channel, make sure you hit the subscribe button. It is completely free. Thank you all so much for taking the time every day to watch this, and I will talk to you all in the next upcoming video. So stay tuned, stay awesome, have a wonderful day. Pita Bread signing out. Goodbye, everybody. Oh,